The FBI says it has Cincinnati City Council member Tamaya Dennard on tape selling her vote on council. The FBI arrested her on her way to Starbucks this morning.
Local 12's Anjanette Levy is here to tell us what's in the criminal complaint. Anjanette.
Well, Paula, Tamaya Dennard faces three charges right now. They are bribery, wire fraud, and attempted extortion. The 16-page complaint outlines what allegedly happened last August and September between Tamaya Dennard and someone involved in the bank's music venue deal and the Hilltop land swap deal. That person contacted the FBI. Now, Dennard left court this afternoon after a federal judge released her on her own recognizance and she agreed to surrender her passport. Now, according to the complaint, Dennard contacted this person identified only as a confidential human source and said she was having some personal financial problems and needed help. She asked for $10,000. The talk later evolved into discussions of Dennard's votes on the deal and the money she needed. According to the complaint, she was given $15,000 and later went on a trip to Florida. Now, last September, Dennard is quoted in the complaint as saying, with this music venue, I don't have a dog in this fight. It's wealthy people fighting to be more wealthy. We spoke briefly to Dennard's lawyer outside of court this afternoon.
Absolutely innocent. We're all innocent right now, of course. Anyone charged with a crime is innocent right out of the gate. That's constitutional. This morning, I was not expecting to get the call, and if anything like this were to be brought, I didn't expect to hear anything along the lines of if they brought her in, I would have expected to get a call ahead of time. So it was a bit of a surprise in that sense.
And that's Dennard's lawyer, Erik Laursen. He wouldn't comment on whether or not he knew that the FBI was investigating Tamaya Dennard. We had, of course, been hearing those rumblings for the last several weeks, if not the last month or so. Paula, we'll send it back to you. Mm-hmm.